a video about how to get these big, luscious, vintagey curls, I guess you could say. They're just really big, and yeah, it doesn't really even take that long. I have really thin hair, so it really doesn't take that long, but yeah, so if you are interested in seeing how I achieved this look, then keep watching. Okay, so first we're going to start by sectioning off your hair. I'm going to grab my glove because I have a history of burning myself. And then I'm going to take my favorite curling iron, which is the Bedhead curling iron. Then I'm just going to take a little section and I'm going to curl. And I'm going to repeat this pretty much all the way through. Don't hold it, hold it enough for it to be curly, but not enough for it to burn your hair off. It's probably like 15 seconds, 20 seconds, or less. It just, whatever it was good for you. Mine, see, look how awesome. This curling iron is awesome. It paralyzes your hair. Which, I mean, I don't think that sounds very nice, but it's really nice. It doesn't really matter how big your sections are, just whatever makes you happy, I guess you could say. So that's one side. It really makes my hair really short if you can't tell. You can hear my sister singing. She's singing "I Know You Were Trouble" to her baby, but you probably can't even hear her, so it probably sounds like a lunatic. Oh yeah, guys, sorry for the face demons. They're really trying to be sassy today, but I tried to cover them up as best as I could. Okay, so that is one section done. Makes my hair look really, really short. Okay, now I'm gonna take my glove off and just repeat. Once upon a time, a few mistakes ago, I was in your sights. You got me alone. You found me. You found me. You found me. I guess you didn't care, and I guess I liked that. And when I felt so cute. Leave the look like this if you prefer more of a, I guess you could say, old-timey, tight, curly thing. Or you can continue on watching this video and see what I'm about to do next. Yeah, I'm not really a fan of really tight curls, I guess you could say. So I'm gonna shake it out and I'm gonna be right back.
That's more like it.
Okay, so this is what it looks like shooken out a little bit. Shooken? Is that even a word? Shooken? But I'm gonna go even farther and brush it. I'm just gonna mess with it until I get my desired look. I'm gonna pin it because I don't like it when my hair's in my face. That was a fail. Let me try again. So yeah, that is my finished look. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. If you like videos like this, give this video a thumbs up, and I will be happy to make more. So yeah, I will see you in my next video. Bye! Ew, so nasty. My arms. I feel like an old lady whenever I try to do cute stuff. We live in cities, you'll never see.